You know, that's just one incredible way that United Way of Southwest Alabama can help out. We love hearing about that, and we've been talking with you guys all day, just trying to raise donations to help you guys continue helping the community. And so Leslie Schraeder is in with us right now. Sorry about that. Thank you so much for joining us. And you've got some money to talk about that we've raised today.
Yes, our goal was $30,000 and we got $22,965. So mm-hmm. we just about got there. But we put that together with our pay setters. That brings us to 23.6% of our overall goal, which is $3.55 million.
That's awesome.
Yeah, we're
How
thrilled.
Important is this for the community?
It is super important. The money that we raise through campaign funds our allocation process, which goes to our 46 partner agencies. It also goes to funding our internal programs, and then when we have things come up like COVID and hurricanes and things like that, having those available resources makes it possible to meet the changing and growing needs of the community.
Why is it so important? I'm sorry, I'm losing my voice.
Okay.
Here. Why is it so important for folks to donate?
The partner agencies along with the United Way make up the community safety net, and so being able to fully fund our programs and their programs as much as we can helps keep that safety net healthy, and then also provides it in the future. So folks that need help today, it's available. And then when those unforeseen things, some people didn't need help last week that need help this week, those funds will be available. So it's crucial that folks that can give, and then one day they may need help. So.
Yeah. And you can still donate to.
Absolutely. This is our last segment of today, but we will be taking donations throughout the rest of the campaign, which goes into June. But we're hoping to finish up by the end of the year to reach our full goal. And I'd just like to take a moment to thank Fox and Shoe Station and all of our sponsors and pay setters and everybody that gave today. It's been a huge team effort, and we are so grateful for everything that everyone has done.
And there are ways right there that you can donate if you haven't yet and you feel like you want to do so. You can also check them out on our website. Thank you so much.
Thank you.